siphon taking damage. Commander, Locke is off-site and his SOS beacon is active. We need to find him before something happens. I've made some missing posters. Everyone split up and spread the word.
Not to backseat direct, but you might want to find some cameras.
Right! One tank has been filled. Do you want to collect the tank or activate the siphon again to fill up the next tank? To collect a full tank, use the valve next to the tanks. If the siphon gets destroyed, you will lose any uncollected tanks. So you directed a few episodes of Horizon?
Quite a few.
Any advice?
Be confident.
Okay, that's a no.
Focus on your vision and everything will fall into place.
Cool.
What's my vision?
Thank you.
backseat direct, but you might want to find some cameras.
Right. So you directed a few episodes of Horizon.
Quite a few.
Any advice?
Be confident.
Okay, that's a no.
Focus on your vision, and everything will fall into place.
Cool. What's my vision? Commander, Locke is off-site, and his SOS beacon is active. We need to find him before something happens. I've made some missing posters. Everyone split up and spread the word. Okay, Locke, buddy. I know you're lost. Yes, thank you, Pop. And scared. And stopping inconsolably. Do you consider that part of your job? You're doing well, and I'll make a note of that at review time.
From snack time. The suspect appears to be a bot male, age 7, 12 inches tall, and is a known optimist. May or may not be equipped with a rich, sonorous voice. If you encounter this individual, contact home base immediately. Or just, like, pick him up and bring him home. He's probably all tuckered out.
A Vendor Tech seismological welding unit stranded behind enemy lines. I suggest you kiss your loved ones goodbye and make your peace with your creator. And Private Jeffords, I suppose you should use that time to listen to a good science-based podcast about stars. Point is, few, if any of us, will make it through this mission alive.
Wait, what? Why?
I was given 5 minutes to draw up a plan of attack.
You can have the amount of time it takes to come up with a plan that doesn't kill everyone.
But everyone's already off kissing their loved ones.
That's awesome! Don't kill them!
You'll come back now if you know what's good for you.
I agree with the content of what you're saying, but
maybe not the tone.
I like the tone.
Noted.
You can come home at any time. No one's gonna be mad, okay?
I will. We're risking human lives to find a thing. And now that I think of it, what kind of psychopath would create a child robot for a war zone? Dr. Vinderman was a genius. But, yeah, building a child robot for the apocalypse was a weird, possibly cruel move.
He's not a child robot. He's a learning AI.
He is?
Yes, don't you listen to him?
I'm the one who buys him voice packs, so yeah. It's just, he says so many words, and sometimes just the same word. One day he just said the word twice. Just all the hate.
He's finding his way in the world. That's no easy task these days. Just makes love.
Pop, if you're listening, this is some A-level making me feel guilty. You might want to take notes. That's another one. We now have multiple cameras, and no idea what to point them at. I'm sorry, Commander. I can't do this. I'm not some art house visionary. I just want to make a show that makes people believe even for a second that we have a future. That we might just make it past this and we just might make it to the stars.
That sounds like a vision to me.
That's another? Okay, so what now?
Well, you know what your vision is.
If you could say one thing to the people watching the show, what would it be?
Don't give up.
Perfect. Then we know how the story ends.
We do?
Inspirational monologue over a crew montage.
I love those!
But you can't do that without a crew.
You're right. Put out the casting call! I think the flyers are working! We have reports Locke is nearby!
Ray?
Did you find Locke?
The Home Base Defense Department regrets to inform you that we have found your bot.
That's great news! But why are you being so stiff and formal?
Locke was found unresponsive. Possibly face down, but it is hard to tell. In a puddle. He's been rushed to Blackwell Memorial, but it doesn't look good. I'm sorry.
What?
You should come see him as soon as you can.
Commander, can you take over, please?
We've got it covered. Go see Locke.
Let's keep the train moving. Now's not the time to give up.
Imagine, if you will, a small robot, lost and alone, abandoned by his family and friends, stumbling through the night, desperate for shelter.
All right, people. We don't have a script. We don't have any idea what we're making. We only have one cast member, and all of Homebase hates this show.
That sounds like pre-production to me.
You heard the captain. We're officially in pre-production. Whatever that means.
Thank you.
That's enough blue glow. You got this, Commander.
Thank you.
disabled and needs repair. When you're ready, reactivate the Atlas to try again. Save the Atlas! Atlases are being repaired. Please wait. Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.